Hi, Facebookers. Good afternoon. I came to actually visit my daughter, GSS Kuje, and as you can see, I'm inside the Gateman house, as my baby put it. Yeah. I'm trying to show you my outfit. Baby, you're gonna be the one to do the outfit show for me. Thank you, sir. Good afternoon, John. And presently,
how about mommy now?
She's coming, she's on her way. Your colleague not allow me to enter. So presently, one of the staff embarrassed me at the gate, saying what I wore is not appropriate for a learning environment. For him to explain further, he has refused and kept me standing to visit my daughter at the gate, as you can see. We're gonna get to the bottom of this, obviously, because people cannot disrespect because of size or gender. It's no more allowed. It's so unfair. I'm a slim mom. I'm a very proud mom. I have two kids, two beautiful teenagers. They're doing so well in school, and I'm paying school fees. No man here knows how I pay my school fees. But I'm paying them. My kids are going to school. They eat every day. They have food in their stomach. And one idiot is going to come from his broken ass home, and he's probably not taking care of his wife and children, and telling me rubbish that I can't visit my child because I'm wearing a fully covered outfit up to my neck. We'll get back to you. Thank you.